As we have completed noun, pronoun, adjective, now I am going to explain about the adverb again. If you see this adverb, again it is having the eight kinds. We have nouns eight kinds, again pronouns eight kinds, adjectives 10 times, again adverbs eight kinds. So this adverb is eight kinds. Before going to that, adverb, what is an adverb? Adverb is a word which is telling something more meaningful to the noun or adjective. Adverb is a word which is telling something more meaningful to the noun or adjective. This is called adverb. So, if you see, adverb is of eight kinds. First one is adverbs of time. Adverbs of time is used. Examples like adverb is used yesterday, today, 3 years ago. So tomorrow. So like that. These are the words used for the adverbs of time. Adverbs of time is used in a sentence. At the end of the sentence or in the middle of the sentence, we will come across. Again, adverbs of place. The example, if you take adverbs of place, I went to there because of something. So here, there, out. I was out of the house yesterday. Yesterday is the time. Again, out is the, actually that is the preposition, but used in the adjectives of place. Again, adjectives of manner. Manner means how hard, otherwise how soft you are. Telling about the person's manner. So, badly, I came fast, I came slowly, so like that. This is the manner of the noun. How the manner is a noun is used in a manner. Again, degree, it is not a certificate or anything. It is a degree means your ratio, otherwise your how hard, how good you have done.
Sir, that, excuse me.
That is explained. Sir.
Sir, Janda, sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
So, if you see okay, some of the words, sir. Very, so, too, etc. If you see, very, so, too. For example, it is telling something more meaningful to the adjective. For example, she is beautiful. She is very beautiful. She is so beautiful. She is too beautiful, etc. Again, if you see the fifth one, adverbs of frequency. Frequency, as we have come across in the sixth class, frequency means used. How often you are using, how seldom you are using, whether you are using always. So like that, this kind of words are known as the adverbs of frequency. Always, never, ever, often, seldom, etc. Again, adverbs of reason. If you see, one sentence will be followed by the reason to the other sentence. So how you see, he failed, hence he did not study well. Hence, thus, the, therefore, because, he got good marks, because he studied hard. Again, like that, these are the words. Again, interrogative adverbs. In the interrogative adverbs, if you see, again, in the interrogative pronoun, you have seen interrogative pronoun. In the same way, interrogative adjective we have seen. Again, interrogative adverb. Again, same words as we have seen. Why, what, how, when, these are all interrogative. How if you see the formation of these sentences? Why are you talking there? Yeah, what are you doing there? How old are you? Etc. Again, next one is relative address if you see how it is telling the relation of the words, sentences. For example, if you say, who is my father, who is feeding me? She is the woman who is weeping there. I know the reason. Why are you crying? I know the thing. I know that whose pen it is. So like this. These are the words which are used for the address, relative address. As we have seen, time, place, manner, degree, frequency, reason, interrogative, and relative. These are all coming across address. So, unless you like, share and subscribe my video. Thank you.